My name is Nainish Suresh Chauhan. I have done my schooling in Andheri itself from Holy Family High School. My graduation I did in BE Electronics, and then I joined the software industry. I have the pleasure of introducing my wife Darshana, my mom Shaila, and my dad Suresh.
नैनिश माझा मुलगा लहानपणापासूनच शांत आणि अभ्यास होता. त्याला सायन्स आणि गणिताची आवड असल्यामुळे तो इंजिनियर व्हावा असं मला वाटत होतं.
नैनिश ॲज अ चाइल्ड ही वॉज व्हेरी ओबिडियंट, सिन्सियर टू टास्क गिवन टू हिम, अँड ही वॉज व्हेरी क्लेवर इन स्टडिंग.
प्रमाण इज व्हेरी पेशंट, अ व्हेरी गुड ह्युमन बिईंग, अँड द बेस्ट थिंग दॅट आय लाईक अबाउट हिम ऑर आय ॲडमायर अँड ऑल्सो रिलाय अपॉन इज वेअर आय गिव्ह अप अँड होप स्टॉप्स इज वेअर हिज होप स्टार्ट्स. So amazing. Our relation is amazing.
My greatest strength is persistence, and amongst weaknesses, trusting anyone easily. There have been many at different points in time, different places. You know, different people have assumed importance. Nowadays I find some good inspiring movies, you know, and I draw a parallel between some of those movies and life itself. Kung Fu Panda is a very inspirational movie, provided you take it in a spiritual way and not as an animated cartoon, right? The character Ugwe, every word he says can be a rule for your life too. One of the books that has helped me or direct my professional career is Wings of Fire by APJ Abdul Kalam. And that book actually tells you to go beyond your boundaries.
Management, we generally deal with managing of resources. That is what all management techniques is all about. Now, we generally consider people as a resource from management perspective. However, one very important fact is that people cannot be managed. They have their own free will and they will choose to do what they want to do, no matter what you try to manage. So what is more important is aligning your goals and the goals of the people, and that is where leadership comes into the picture.
There are experienced people who collect the experiences of a lot more experienced people and put it forward to you, so that experiences of so many people become available to you. I think that is what formal education does to you.
I have always wanted to learn more. That prompted me to take a course where I would get a complete understanding of all aspects of business and the industry. This is why I chose to do the Wellinkers DLP course. The principles that I learned in marketing, the understanding of customers and how to interact with them so that they can get a positive view of your service. This helped me in my interactions with customers to the extent that customers looked at me as partners rather than a third party organization. As I read the Wellinkers book and researched the subject, I realized that the Wellinkers books were a lot comprehensive and thoroughly researched, and you hardly have to look anywhere else. Also, the personal contact programs brings to you an opportunity of working with professors who have spent their lifetimes with the subject, and that can be the best learning possibly available. There are a lot of value-added activities that have been done in Wellinkers. One of them is the industrial visit. Experience that I can share is, sometime back, okay, I was viewing the making of Tata Nano on National Geographic, and in a couple of weeks I was actually at the Tata Motors factory for our industrial visit. Now that kind of correlation and the excitement that it builds really helps the learning process. Activities like experiential learning are the most modern day learning techniques that have been used in the West and have become available to us. I learned how success, the definition itself, changes over a period of time. And after experimenting with quite a few mantras, which I learned over the period of time, I finally realized and concluded that once you have decided your goal, give it your best shot, try your hardest, and leave the rest to the higher powers that may be. I'm looking forward to giving things back to the society, because once your personal goals are through, it makes sense to contribute to the society again. To unwind, usually I go on drives, playing some old classical music, and at home we watch movies. Very supportive. Football needs improvement. Great. Distance learning is a different concept. What we are traditionally used to learning may not work out. And each one's learning methodology might also be different. So how you use distance learning and what is it that you do that will work for you is something that you will have to find out for yourself.